Welcome to World Medicine Hub. I am Dr. Amar Chauhan, and today I am going to demonstrate how to insert ICD on World mannequin. Now, World is the first Indian company to design and manufacture surgical mannequin for trauma training. Now, it has got certain special feature. Number one, when you attach this mannequin to the ventilator simulator, then the mannequin start breathing. Now, in a patient of pneumothorax, the patient is tachypneic. So is the mannequin. Second feature is that when you insert ICD and when you put your finger inside, then you can feel inflation and deflation of the lung. And thirdly, when you attach the chest tube with the underwater seal drainage, then in this mannequin you can see the bubbling in the underwater seal drainage. Now I will show the procedure. Now I have given two spaces in this mannequin, the fourth and the fifth intercostal space. So I will be using the fifth intercostal space. Of course, we count rib from the sternal angle. So this is the second, this is the third, fourth and the fifth. So just anterior to the mid axial line, upper border of the lower rib, give approximately a centimeter long incision, cutting the skin and the subcutaneous tissue. Dissect and dilate and then puncture the pleura. So when you puncture the pleura, you will get a giveaway feeling or you get a pop sound like this. Again dilate, dissect and dilate. Now you insert your finger and you can feel the way I am feeling, the inflation and deflation of the lung, ensuring that you are in the right space. Now take a large hemostate, clamp the tube and insert inside. Remember, this is a scenario for pneumothorax. Now attach the tube with the underwater seal drainage and now you can see the bubbling because we discussed the pneumothorax scenario. So these are the special features of this mannequin. Number one, the mannequin is breathing because the ventilator simulator is attached. Secondly, when you insert finger, you can feel inflation and deflation of the lung. And thirdly, you can see the bubbling. So these are the special feature, and this is very low cost, quite affordable. And if you want to know more about this mannequin, you can write to me at vm.simuhub@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video.